lemon juice and water keeps the diary visibly. In the kitchen corner of a basement bachelor suite, there's a certain search for certainty. No, we'll never see her hands touch childhood home in photos that she took. It's one more mission from a high school history book. Our whole lives knifed and pushed aside, to whom it may concern. There's a bus that's leaving half an hour from now. Take her where she really wants to go. So she sits there with her luggage at her side, in the empty stations of our empty lives. Take a broken bottle, take a rafter beam, or take a needle. Are just words to kill off one more unheard statement of another dying afternoon. She says she's leaving soon. So long to 10-hour shifts and faking sympathies. Farewell, piles of bills, unpaid utilities, rolled up and unfurled like a flag. Pick up and pack your bag, to whom it may concern. There's a bus that's leaving half an hour from now. It won't take her where she really wants to go.
It's like being sick all the time, coming home from work. Sick in that low-grade, continuous way that makes you forget what it's like to be well. We have never in our lives known what it is to be well. What if I were coming home, I think, from doing work that I loved and that was for us all? What if I looked at the houses and the air and the streets, knowing they were in accord, not set against us? What if we knew the powers of this country moved to provide for us and for all people? How would that be? How would we feel and think, and what would we create?